Yes, I am. You again? Right then, get...
No, you're not.
I am. That's amazing. How did you do it? I lost my bet.
Shut up and sit down.
Hello, guys and gals. It's me, Epic Dose. And as you can see there, I beat the race in the beginning there. So we got that out of the way. We still gotta do the demon door, but I don't think we can do that till we grow up one after we go into the woods here. So let's do this. It's Fable Anniversary, playing with the 360 controller, and part 3, and we are being bad all the way through. Never have done it. Let's go kill some beetles in the woods. Here's the guild master.
You haven't killed all the beetles yet. You can't expect to train as a hero if you can't deal with a few insects.
I was just asking him to see what I was supposed to do. He's already expecting me just to wander out in the woods. So here we go. We're ready. We're ready for some bugs. They're going down. Enough bugs. Oh. They just keep coming. Got one more. Oh, we've completed the quest.
Well done, lad. The beetles are all dead. You can come out of the woods now.
Yes, they are. We're going to wander the woods, though. Make sure I didn't leave anything out here. Can't remember if there was something to pick up or anything like that. Wish I could jump. I'd just jump over there. Oopsie, there's something right here. How do we go in there? I can't remember. Do we have to go in a certain way? I don't remember. Try the other side. That might be what we need to do. Oh, come on. It's quite majestic out here. I guess I have to wait till I come out here again, because I think I do. Ah, okay. Guess we're not going over there anytime soon. Can't remember. I think I have to wait. So we'll head back. Here we go. Back to the guildmaster.
Good work, lad. Those beetles can be a damn nuisance. Here. I think you've earned yourself some pocket money for that. If you want more gold, I'm sure the servants could use your help with something. Or you can get an early night.
Don't know if I want to leave yet, but make sure there's no other quests to do really quick.
Come and see me when you're ready.
Pretty sure I did them all already. That race.
You look tired after killing
and the
beetles.
Pie. It doesn't look like I have anything else. We'll run around really quick just to make sure. I can't do the demon door yet. I need a lamp. If you don't know what you're supposed to do at this demon door, you're supposed to light a lamp in front of him. But I can't have one yet. So, we'll talk to him regardless though.
Your path is dark. Only a light will reveal it, and you are not bright enough.
Yeah, I think I need to wait till I grow up. And then we're gonna do this stuff, and then I'll archery stuff, and then a couple quests around the guild again, and then finally we're grown up and the game gets going. I like the whole growing up thing, but it needs to be more fun. I think we're done. I think we're just going to move on to growing up. Let's talk to the guild master over here. I don't think I missed anything, and if I did, it's too late now.
You look tired after killing those beetles. Your training is about to begin. But you have many hard years of tasks and preparations beforehand.
Yes.
The guild was now the boy's life. The memory of the Oakvale flames still scorched his mind, but soon he had no thought other than training, and he became stronger and more agile with every passing year. His days were filled with grueling exercises, the nights with study in the library. Finally, he was ready to become a guild apprentice, just as Maze had foreseen. The real training was about to begin.
Get out of bed, lazy bones. We were supposed to meet the guildmaster on the other side of the river. But that was an hour ago. We better get going. Race you there.
Whisper looks exactly the same. But she wants to race me? You stand a chance. Oh, she took off. She's gonna kick my butt. That's what I get for slacking. Darn it. Woo. Don't.
Late again? You can put that old stick away. We'll begin training with real weapons now. Get used to the weight of this sword, and let's see if you can hit Whisper with it.
Oh, I'm gonna hit Whisper with it. But you're a wizard hero.
Come on then. Let's see what you've got, farm boy.
Come on, woman.
Lucky shot.
Come on, lad. Hit her.
Come on, Whisper.
Oh, lucky shot.
Now pay attention. What I'm about to teach you could well save your life one day. The life of a hero is a dangerous one, and you must learn to block your enemy's attacks if you expect to live long. Whisper will try to hit you, but you can block her attacks with your sword. Not all blows can be blocked, but you should be able to handle anything Whisper can throw at you.
How rude. Saying she's a weak biatch. Right in front of her. Okay. Come on, Whisper. Bring it on. I'm a blocking machine.
She can't stop me every time.
Oh, I can. I'm awesome.
Damn it! How did you stop that?
I'm amazing.
Well, now let's see if you can combine attack and defense. Ah, hello, Thunder. Come to check on your sister's progress, have you?
You could say that. Whisper told me you've got a training with some farm boy.
Maze thinks the boy has great potential.
Enough to keep up with my Whisper. Ha!
Well, why don't we see? Whisper and the boy are just working on their melee skills now. All right, children. Let's see who has learnt the most in their training.
This will be a no-holds-barred
duel. Just like your final melee test. Prepare yourselves.
Thunder's gonna be sadly disappointed in you, Whisper.
That's all wrong, Whisper. You need to practice more. Shame you couldn't see me fight in the arena. You might have learned a thing or two. Keep training if you want to go there yourself one day.
I could have beaten him if you hadn't stopped us.
We have few enough heroes as it is, without the two of you tearing each other apart in training. Speaking of which, meet me as I make my way to the archery range, when you're ready to continue your lessons.
Oh, and about your melee performance.
Very good, lad. Keep fighting like that and you'll go far.
Super far. I don't know if you guys noticed it, but when Thunder was talking, they spelled practice wrong. I noticed it. I think...
Well, let's try that again.
Oh, I didn't want to go again. Darn it.
You can put that old stick away. We'll...
Darn it. I already equipped it. Okay, we're just going to beat her ass again. Let's make this snappy.
Lucky shot.
Now pay attention. What I'm about...
The art of holding the right bumper down. That's how
I'll
good
hit you
I am.
Next time.
Whisper doesn't understand
well
the power.
Now
I got to watch him come back to down again? Isn't that silly?
That's all wrong, Whisper. You need...
Did not want to watch that again. Sorry, guys.
Then meet me by the archery range to continue your training.
Will do, sir. Alright, looks like we got a quest up here. I think it's to kill the pigeons. Or the crows. If I remember right. And it actually gives me some bad reputation, so... Oh, this person's... Where are they going?
Any apprentices want to practice melee combat? Right, this melee combat against Whisper counts.
Oh. Okay. Sure.
Right, let's get Whisper and you in the ring. Same rules as before. I have a special prize for you if you manage an A+.
We're getting an A+. He's going down.
Is that the best you've got?
Oh, of course, now I can't hit her.
All right, you can stop now. Almost perfect. That's an A.
Well, we're gonna get
I've
an A+.
I've got a nice sword for you, if you can get an A+.
We're getting an A+.
Right, this melee combat against Whisper counts. Right, let's get Whisper and you in the ring. Same rules as before. I have a special prize for you.
How did that get through?
All right, you can stop now. That was very impressive. Whisper should be ashamed. A+. That grade means I can award you a new weapon.
Damn right. Ooh, pretty. Look at that badass sword. You guys wish you had a badass sword like that.
You really showed Whisper.
Kind of looks like the Final Fantasy sword in a way. There was a different quest other than that, though. Get out of my way, boo. Don't see any more green dots, so I probably just gotta continue on here till one comes about.
You really showed Whisper.
Yes, I did. I'm pretty awesome.
Are you ready for your archery training?
I am.
Let's continue our training with the bow. To begin with, see if you can hit the three stationary targets. And put some effort into it. The longer you pull back your bowstring, the more damage you will cause. But make sure you stay within the circle.
I look kind of funky.
You can fire it harder than that. Well done! You hit all the targets. Unfortunately, most foes don't stand still. So let's see how you fare against moving targets. You have a minute to score as many points as you can. The front target is worth 1 point, the middle one is worth 3, and the one at the back will score you 9 points. And remember, the longer you pull back your bowstring, the more damage the shot will cause. More damage means more points. But you have to balance power, firing rate, and accuracy. Let's see what you can do.
All right.
Come on, lad. Get your bow out.
Got that back one. Yeah, got it again. Oop, didn't do anything that time. Oh, come on.
Plenty of power. Lovely.
Yeah. Gosh. Got that one again. Let's see what I got.
Excellent shooting, my lad. Do that in your skill test and I'll be most impressed.
Sweet. Now
next,
we don't repeat.
We will learn about the ways of the will.
Okay.
Speak to me when you're ready to continue with your training. I'll be heading to the island by the waterfall.
Well, see, now the other quests opened up. One's gonna be the archery guy, one's the crow guy. Now that I have a bow. It's this guy.
I'm the skill grader. Can you let me get to the archery range, please?
Okay. Next guy, this guy. He wants the crows dead.
I need someone to kill the sparrows nesting around the guild. Disgusting vermin.
I'm your man.
Those damn sparrows are making a right mess of the guild. Just look at them. I'll pay you 5 gold for everyone you kill. Just come and see me every time you kill another one.
Don't be rich. Rich.
Killed any of the blighters yet?
Here.
walk around. There's a few around here somewhere. Where are you,
vermin?
Oh. I'm supposed to hit that. Nope. There's one dead. Yes, I did. Oh. I got a plus sign? I don't remember getting a plus sign. I remember it being negative last time I did it. I know there's a bird around here somewhere. They're actually pretty well hidden. Not exactly easy to find sometimes. I know there's one over here. Maybe I'm wrong. We're gonna kill the birds. Kill the birds! Oop.
Killed any of the blighters yet?
There's one. Well, see, there's minus two on the... There's one. Let's see if we can hit it from here. Got all of them.
Face the truth. You are.
Sorry,
that
it helps
quick.
Find them better when I lock on targets. They're hard to see because they match like the stone and the other scenery around here. I might have got them all already. Oh, I didn't get this one up here. Yep.
Killed any of the blighters here?
No. Dang it. Let's see here. How do I need to shoot that one? Yeah.
Killed any of the blighters here?
No, I haven't. I think I can see him from this side.
What?
I'm not trying to hit you, woman. Experience orb. Let's see.
Good. More of the dead. There's still more out there.
There's still more. Alright. I know there's one in this corner somewhere. Sorry. It's gotta be out. I know there's gotta be one over here. There it is. Sure what this is aiming at. Okay. I think that might be all of them, but we'll do a quick sweep. We'll talk to them. That might be it.
Have you killed any more of them? Ah, you got another. I think that's the last one. Here's a little bonus.
Ooh, bonus. I'm rich. Oop, I got rid of the map. How did I do that? Oh, there we go. Alright. So we can do the archery contest now. Do that, since we're a badass with the bow.
Archery grading! Any apprentices for archery grading?
Now the guildmaster's asked me to grade everyone's archery skills. And if you get an A+, you'll receive a special prize.
Oh, we're getting that
A+. You've got 1 minute, starting when you fire your first shot.
Right, homie. Alright.
That was superb!
Ugh.
You set a new high score!
Damn right, that's what I do.
I've never seen any new high scores.
You realized I was sitting really low on my chair there.
The guildmaster said, if anyone shot brilliant, I could award them this.
Ooh! So sexy. Not really, I prefer regular bows over crossbows, but that still looks cool. Take it.
That was some fancy shooting.
Yeah, that's what I do. I piss excellence.
You really showed Whisper.
That's all I do, is make Whisper feel like crap. Make Whisper feel like she's a lousy human being, a lousy hero.
Will left to learn.
Alright.
It's time to learn about will powers. We'll begin by striking these straw dummies with lightning.
Alright.
Alright, let's see what you've got.
I'm pretty good at this. Actually, I don't remember. Okay.
That's
confused.
It. See how many you can hit in half a minute. Only attack dummies that are facing the center of the island. You won't get any points for hitting one on the back. You'll only waste valuable mana. Using your willpowers depletes your mana, and once used, it takes time to replenish.
You quickly switch and to another target when locked on, potentially release and then pull the L.
Wait until your will reserve recharges.
Oops. Where's my wheel? Oh, it's taking the sweet ass time to refill.
Good work. I think you could have got a few more, though.
We're gonna repeat that.
Let's try that again.
Just cause I didn't feel
it's
comfortable.
It's time to learn about
the way
powers.
You talked to me about it.
We'll be.
That's a weird.
That's it. See how many you can hit in half a minute.
Trying to shock him. He's just in the way, but that's okay. I prefer to be bad anyway.
Wait until. Excellent use of magic. Well done.
Was it electrifying? Electrifying show?
Very
I think
good,
so.
Lad. You have learnt the three hero disciplines. We can now move on to your final test if you're ready. Or you can spend some more time exploring the guild. I believe Whisper is about to go into the guild woods, if you wish to join her.
We're gonna play.
Very well. I'll be in the map room when you're ready to continue.
Because we need to do the rest of the tests. Alright. Wait till the guy gets over here. I think he's gonna run over here anyway. And then once we finish this stage, we'll be done. I still don't think I can do the demon door until I have a lamp or a lantern or whatever. Until I can actually purchase stuff. Waiting for this guy to get over here so we can do the test. And pass it with flying colors. It says the R trigger is supposedly brings up my, and it shows it on the right there, my electrocution, but I think maybe I can switch which one I want to do when I get more power. I think that's what it's trying to say. Let my willpower get full, and then we'll do the test.
Need will training.
Also, we'll check out the woods. So, I'm boring. Thought I would auto shoot. Be quicker. This is bigger.
Any apprentices need will training. What the?
Do I scare you with my electrocution, sir? Alright. Come on, willpower. Let's go.
Any apprentices
we don't got
need
all
will
night.
Training.
Just holding my big ass crossbow here. Don't mind me. Like to cuddle it and hug it. I even sleep with it. Oh, excuse me, sir. Did you need to get through?
Need will training.
Ass? Alright. Here we go.
You've got 30 seconds once you first cast lightning to hit as many targets as you can. There's a special prize for A-plus students, you know.
Oh, I'm an A-plus student. Okay. We want to get right in the center here.
Plus, the guildmaster said to award these items to anyone who excelled at the will test.
Give me items. Woohoo! Woohoo!
I still haven't seen anyone perform better than you.
I don't understand how I don't like how clumsy the magic is on here. Like, I can shock an innocent, even though I'm bad, so it don't matter. But if I was trying to play good, I can shock an innocent so easily. Or even shoot, or just hit someone easily. It's the only thing I didn't like about it. When I was trying to be a goody-two-shoe, I would constantly hit good people and get a bad mark. Oh yeah, we want to go see what Whisper is doing in the woods. She wants to fight anyway. Let's go into the woods.
The beetle nest is just at the top of the...
Some bandits.
Wait. Did you hear that? It's coming from over there. Bandits. If only we could get across that stream. I know. Why don't you use your bow? Or some of that lightning the guildmaster taught you? I'll heal you if you get hurt.
Oops. That was easy.
We did it! Did you see the look on their faces? Wait till the guildmaster hears about this.
I just want what's in here. That's all I want. Forgot how to get it. Run around really quick. Make sure. I thought there was something I had to knock down or something. Just don't remember. Oh well. We'll get out of here. It's probably nothing that special anyway. It's probably like a potion. But when you have nothing... Something.
You really showed Whisper.
Poor Whisper. I'm gonna talk to the guildmaster. I think we did everything we could do. For the time being. What's up, people? Excuse me. Got a big bow in my hands. Ain't exactly light.
Ooh, guildmaster! Training any nice young men?
Okay, it looks like we're gonna go into adulthood.
The boy mastered the skills quickly, but there was always more to learn. For years, the guild was his home, his school, and his life. But as time passed, his thoughts returned always to the world outside. The life he had lost. The family that had been torn from him. At last, only the final day of tests remained. Success would mark the end of his training. He would receive the guild seal and be free to forge his own destiny. He would become a hero. Before you graduate, there is one final test you must complete. Enter the guild woods and go to the log at the top of the hill.
The test will be revealed to you there. Good luck.
Alright. Think we did all this stuff.
You really showed Whisper.
Poor Whisper. Let's see here. No hat, no gloves. A money bag. All the books. I'm gonna see if I can buy anything from the shop guy. I don't think I can yet. Not till I'm past this test. You just gotta fight something. I wanna check though. I wanna do that demon door as soon as I can. Or I'll forget about it.
What can I do you for?
Ooh, yes.
You're sure to find something to suit you.
Ooh. I don't nearly have the gold. I wonder if I can steal now. Where's the lantern? I don't think I can get any of this stuff right now anywhere. What's this? How much money? Oh, I only got 150. Thought I had 800. Thought I was living large and in charge. I do not see a lantern or whatever I need. What now? Yeah, I don't think it's in here. I think I have to come back. I have to come back to the guild all the time anyway.
Ah, the guild. Birthplace of heroes.
Alright. Can I seal now? Doesn't look like it nights yet. Alright, we'll just do this last little chore. This is not a quest, it's a chore. And we'll be on our happy way. I don't think he cares to talk to me. He just wants me to go into the woods.
I suppose you're wondering how you passed the final test then. It's simple. You must defeat me, using all you've learned in your years of training. We'll begin with your sword. Hit me, if you can.
Oh, you're getting hit, homie. Oh, where you at? Where you at?
Attack me!
You're not that scary, Maze.
Fight me! Very good. Now, shoot me with your bow. Don't get too close. Good. Quick. Good. You're quick. Attack me. Excellent!
Not very
and
hard.
Finally, cast lightning at me.
Okay.
That's enough. Yes, quite impressive for a novice. you will find real battles rather more fatal than this. But you have passed your final test, and you're ready to receive your guild seal from the guildmaster.
Come on, I know I can get in that water. How do I do it? Alright, we're going to receive our guild seal. Hopefully I don't leave this stuff behind. I think I can still come out here.
Well, this is the day, lad. I remember the first night you came to us. And look at you now. Maze's faith in you was well placed. Now come along. The graduation ceremony will take place in the Chamber of Fate, the oldest part of the guild. Let the apprentices approach. For many years now, you have worked hard to earn yourselves the title of hero. Today, that apprenticeship ends and you go out into the world to do great deeds. Deeds that will bring you the gratitude of thousands, or strike fear into their hearts. These are dark times. The shadows of Albion are stirring, and strange winds are blowing. Your choices, whether they lead you down the path of good or evil.
Evil.
Change the face.
Or go.
Now, take your guild seals and venture forth as heroes.
Finally, into the real game.
It's time for you to leave us, lad. But you're still very much part of the guild. On the map table, you will find details of any quests the people of Albion wish heroes to perform. And you'll need to return often to focus all your experience into new skills. Only by doing this regularly will you advance as a hero. Step into the light, and I'll show you how to do this.
All right. Well, let's see here. I think I kind of want to be a rogue type. Since we're going to be evil, we might as well be good at stealing and being sneaky. But I am not going to do it now. We'll do it later. So tune in next time. Thanks for watching, guys and gals. Please like, comment, and subscribe down below. And thanks for watching.